Once again, we bring you the romance of Helen Trent, who proves that just because a woman is 35 or more, romance in life need not be over.
God, I hope not. Good afternoon, Miss Hannigan.
What's the matter? Warbucks fed up with Annie already?
On the contrary, this has to be signed and sent back to the Board of Orphans no later than 10 o'clock tomorrow morning.
What for?
Mr. Warbucks is so taken with Annie that he wants to adopt her.
Annie, the daughter of a millionaire?
The daughter of a billionaire.
Would you excuse me for just one moment, please? Got any more wonderful news?
Merry Christmas, Miss Hannigan.
Oops, pardon me, Blondie.
Oh.
Hi, sis! Long time no see!
Rooster, they finally let you out of prison.
What were you in for this time? Some old geezer said I swindled him out of $1,100.
Well, why do you say that?
Because the rooster swindled me out of $1,100. Sis, I'd like you to meet a friend of mine from Jersey City.
Rooster, do me a favor. Get out of here.
So, sis, who's the hot tomato I bumped into when I come in? Look like she had a couple of dollars.
She works for Oliver Warbucks.
T. Oliver Warbucks?
Annie, one of the orphans from here, is getting adopted by him.
Cry orphan? Yeah, living in the lap of luxury, while the two Hannigan kids